Hello, I'm John Perry, and I'm joined by Representative Dan Lowers. Representative, you worked on the 2015 roads package in the Michigan legislature. We're coming into the 2016 construction season now, and the reality is we are seeing more resources devoted to roads, and we're also seeing a focus maybe on better quality.
Absolutely. I think, if people are shocked by the early arrival of orange barrels, it's because we've ramped up the amount of money that we're spending as a state on road repair. And I think the important thing is that people know that I worked very hard on the warranty portion of our road package. And what it really boils down to is good communication, good information. So there's something I want to make sure people are aware of, and that is on local, county, and state levels, all projects are supposed to report what the expected lifespan of that fix or that new construction is, and that report is updated annually. So if you're questioning what's going on out there, you can go online and find it. If you can't find it, you contact me in my office. I'll make sure that you can get the information, because that was the deal we made. Then as that project goes on, if we see a failure, that what it provides for is that you have to report why did it fail, and what's it going to cost to fix. Now, it doesn't assign blame on the engineers or the construction company. What we really want to do is learn how to make better roads, find out what's causing the problems, address the problems, and make sure we're getting our money's worth. So it's really a system of communication and accountability, and I hope people take advantage of it.
Dan Lowers, thank you very much.
My pleasure, John.